This one's a little meaty. I wrote it after a blackout rage that I had, and I kicked my door, and I didn't know I did it, and I kind of came back to consciousness, and I saw, like, rubber marks all over my bathroom door that I apparently had just kicked furiously, and then I sat down and wrote the song immediately afterwards.
True
story. It was very, yeah, it's a true story, yeah. It's called Sharp. Hey, three string bass, are you okay over there?
No,
I need to retune.
Oh.
He's retuning.
He's retuning. So, I've never been able to play this song to the person that I wrote it about either. Like, they've never been at a show when I played it, you know, because that's always fun. You're like, oh, I wrote this one, and you pretend like they're not, you know, they're not the one you wrote about, and then you play it for me, and you're like, do you feel it in your soul, motherfucker? You know, I had a couple of those. I just have a couple of those. Most of them are not like,